Hi guys, welcome to Study More. I'm Dr. Anil. Let's start. Once we have started that leukotriene, so then we'll see what are some top functions of the leukotriene. So very firstly, leukotriene is the mediator for the inflammation, so we all know this, and it is the mediator for the allergy also, and the allergic asthma. Asthma is the allergic, so in that leukotriene it gets elevated. Right, it is the function of leukotriene is one of the function is the vasodilation. This is a very important function, and increased capillary permeability is one of the function. Bronchoconstrictor constriction is the function. Chemotaxis, as we studied in the last shots, and intestinal contraction. So these are all the top functions of the leukotrienes. And what are all the autocytes which are involved for the these actions? So for this we involve leukotriene B4, and bronchoconstrictor is the leukotriene C4, leukotriene D4, and leukotriene E4 is the leukotrienes which are involved for the bronchoconstrictor. So that's it guys, and thank you, good day. So likewise we will continue our shots with very informative medical knowledge, and good day, and once happy new year to all.